Hello again. Today we mine some more and then we'll do something. Maybe it will be interesting, but you'll see, because I don't even know what I'll be doing. Blah. So much. 6, that's 3, and 3 is 6. I'm not sure if that has changed, but I think there's a lot more monsters around than it used to be. No. By monsters I mean deer, wolves, and stuff like that. The game is slowly evolving, but it's getting better with time. So I'll probably keep doing videos about it, maybe not that many as I started out, but you'll get your fair share of videos. If you want me to upload gameplay of some other games, please let me know. Okay, now back to the game. Sorry for the commercials. Oops. That's it. But I killed it by mistake. Back now and gather some stuff along the way. Wasting way too many arrows. just hope I don't get lost again, but I probably shouldn't. I'm not that far from my home base. Holy! There we go. Thank you for the materials. Executioner's helmet. Executioner's even still. I think I have enough materials for that one. I'm not gonna fight you. Where did I see the tower again? Ah, there. Stop breathing that much fire. He's probably way too high. Yep. Okay, so now what do I need? I have everything except the high quality ores. See if I have some spare ones. Hello. Hello. I'll probably have to go chop some wood. One missing. The helmet. funny actually, because my door is wide open. There we go. Now I just need to kill some bears. Let's just drop everything inside. I'm not missing a call. Call, turn the logs into arrows. Probably a better use. Seems like they can push. And I somehow bugged. Doesn't matter. I'll just leave this here for now. I might need a resurrection spike, so I'll take that with me. Exactly, do I need for a resurrection spike? One log and three skulls. Okay. I think I have enough food, but just to make sure. I don't. Good, I checked. Come on. Where did you push? Oh. Where the hell did my chest go? It was loaded with food. Everything else is here, just the chest is missing. Damn new wolves. Am I just blind or something? Nights, which we hopefully won't need, but I said I'll drop the stones. Okay. almost good already. I'm just missing the chest piece. For now, yes, we can follow our trail. There we go. This looks kinda nice. Thank God I made this one. Even if it is not part I'm already familiar with, but I should probably go in that direction once. But the bears will be in this direction too. Oh, come on. I was just saying how nice it is that there are some monsters around and now there's nothing around. I should probably be seeing a Night Fury or two by now. Worms, warmer, executioners, barbot is 12 and even still is 14. Why am I still getting cold then? Come on, is there something? Anyone? My keyboard acting up. I really need to change it to a wired one once I get some extra cash. What was that? Is the dragon circling around me? Changed his patterns a bit. Hmm. Well, let's try to find a Night Fury or two. Come on, the night should be more interesting. What I saw so far was just a few plague wolves and nothing else. Come on, where are you hiding? Since when is this one here? Probably ages ago when I dropped. Oh well, let's finish this boring night here and we'll go hunt dire bears next time so we can finish our Ebonsteel set. Thank you for watching, bye bye.